Hi, here we will see a very quick demo of how a contactless payment can be done on traditional EDC machine, which is not NFC enabled, from any smartphone, which also does not support NFC. So all the customer needs to do is unlock his phone and bring his phone close to the EDC machine. The merchant has to enter the bill amount. So merchant enters the bill amount. The payment app will automatically open on customer device. All the customer needs to do is enter the PIN to authenticate payment. Submit. And that's it. Payment is done. Thank you.